drummer.
Notice that they carefully put those hips in so that that springboard has a lip on it. Now go in there and bite into that.
There you go, Brian.
Take it off on the first bar.
Get on there. There you go, perfect.
Springboard in. And Brian Sherrick's going up on his first bar.
Go, Brian. Go first.
Go, Brian. Go, Brian. Go, Brian. Robert Gross is trying his first bar hole. Next ball for a second. David Moses Sr. up on his first roller.
There he is.
Sherrick getting a little bit of coaching here from Rob Weigel.
Yeah, that's good.
Go, go, Brian, go.
Climb it.
Hey, pick out a favorite. Cheer him on. He's got 5 more minutes, folks. I want to get good on you. Hey, Brian's going up. Oh, Trevor's first board kicked out.
You're good. Get up there.
Brian's going up on his second board.
Step back and swing.
And you'll note that some of these batters can chop, switch it,
play it back in, some
block or block mostly from one side. Dave Moses Sr. up on his second board, 64 years old. Brian with a good shot. Dave Moses opening up, good block. Now mind you, he's 7 feet in the air with a razor sharp back. Notice that he follows a circular pattern. Closest to him, farther away, it cut down. Brian's about a third of the way through his block.
Great job, man.
Robert Gross is up for his first blocker off on the second board.
Two-handed.
Behind you, Trevor's only been competing for about 5 years and been doing the springboard for a couple years. He's going to be a top competitor in the next few years. Okay, David, Paul's a senior. He's putting his drivers in here pretty soon.
There it is. Three-headed.
Okay, Brian's got his block about half off. Dave Moses Sr. makes his turn.
He's
going to be lower on the deck. Brian stops on the block. It's completely settled. Okay, Robert's got a good pass going. These competitors draw for these blocks. It's luck of the draw. Brian's nearly got his backside in. Brian Sherrick using an offhand slash pat. He's going to have one on the deck. They can still hear you. Robert Gross is in his turn. Trevor doing his best to catch up.
Same spot.
We got a favorite. Robert Green his turn. And here it is for Brian Sherrick.